doesn't matter their size, they all need to pee and poop. Right. Nobody wants their dog peeing on their rug. Nobody wants to walk around the house and realize their dog's poop. If you go about potty training in a planned and methodical manner, chances are much better that you're going to have a longer relationship with your dog with a whole lot less frustration. It's really not very hard. I'm going to show the easy way to do it. Here's what you need to potty train a puppy or dog. You need a puppy or dog. You need a crate that's just big enough for your dog to go into, turn around, but not lay in one end and eliminate in the other. Not too big, start with the right size. And the biggest thing of all, you need a piece of paper and something to write with. Now you crazy high-tech people, you can do it all on your phones or your computers or whatever device you have, but I'm a low-tech lady. I like a paper and a pen. Do it your way. In the beginning, when you first get your dog or puppy, they should be spending the majority of their time in their crate den. It's really going to work to your advantage. You take the dog out of the crate. Take the dog out. Come here, Belle. Good girl. If it's a new puppy, pick up the puppy. Don't let it walk to the door, because that entire trip to the door gives it a chance to lift its leg somewhere in your house. From the crate, you take the puppy out to the potty spot. Make sure you've already figured out where it's going to be. The next part can be challenging. It involves patience. Patience can be hard. Bring the dog to the potty spot and stand still. Say, go potty. Good girl, Bella. Good job. Good job going potty. If your dog went potty, that's great. Now you can have some free time because you know they're empty. If your dog didn't go potty, you should take the dog and go right back to the crate, put them in for 15 more minutes, and then try again. Don't write down anything on your sheet if your dog didn't go potty. But if they did go potty, write down the time, whether they peed or pooped, and then enjoy your puppy for a little while. The other part of the potty equation is regular feeding. Remember, what goes in is eventually going to come out. It's not that hard. Just keep a list, keep track of the time. Before you know it, their day will have fallen into a pattern that you can predict, and your dog will learn to only go outside where you want them.